Well, welcome back to Dual Hearts. Now let's head back out of here. Finally, only one key to go. Yep. Huh? Is your pet always that color? What? Then they can say when it turns deep red all. I better hurry and find the last key. Well, let's hurry and find the key. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Okay, okay. I'm guessing to get in there, I have to find all the dream energy in the game. Time to head back to the beach. Or at least that's what the walkthrough told me where I need to go. I've been trying to avoid using it to solve the puzzles and stuff, because I like to do that on my own, but it's nice to know exactly where I need to go to get into the next dream and stuff. Why don't you tell me anything? Don't you trust me? Don't look at me, Lobo. Are the winds changing? The ocean's gonna be rough tonight. How do you know that? Old habits, I guess. See you around. Well, I think we saw the scene. Now the question is, where is Emma? Oh, she's still on the beach. What's wrong? Leave her alone. Let's go, Sacred. Hi. Try to cheer me up. Thank you. What's wrong? Parasnar is slowly coming back. Is that so? That's a good thing, then. He's probably a pirate, if that's true. If he regains his memory, where that his true love will be the sea. Pirate? Now you mention it, Gregor sounds awfully familiar. Could it be... Even if it's just a dream, I want to see him and talk to him. Lobo, let's go into our dream tonight. It might be connected to Gregor's dream. Now the question is, where am I going to have to go to find her? Or is she just going to stay here? You're in Gregor's dream. They're probably connected, right? That makes things easier for us. Want to go into her dream? Let's go in. Emma and Gregor. Oh, Gregor. Must be so far away. Actually, oh, I can't. I guess the stream is connected to Gregor's by the ocean below. Now it looks so sad. Back into her dream to get all the collectibles. Well, I'll do it later. Bit late to back out now.
Yeah.
Just die.
Fire! Bullseye! Fire! Bullseye! Fire! Bullseye! Fire! Bullseye!
Pick up. Swimming. Yeah, that was dumb. Stage. I guess hate's too strong a word in this case. I can't say I'm really fond of it right now.
Charge!
Let's see. Okay, that was easy. Let's see. This is taking too long. Get it, we gotta keep going down deeper.
Here we go!
Just not exactly rocket science. Oops.
Thank you.
Help me, huh? What's wrong? Trapped and I can't get out. Please help me. Let's help this little sheep. I just had to crush the spikes. Got them all. I can go on, good luck. When they're after using the right property will weaken the enemy when its substances give chance. Give chase. Some are just give chase, ugh. I missed the first one on my luck. Well, at least they gave you plenty of time for that, I guess. So let's face it, the jumps in this place are very disorienting. I'll save here though. Deal with the boss battle next episode. Until then, see ya.